One of the things I would like to show you first is the Livescribe Smartpen, which is a device that can actually sit there and record your handwriting and your audio and syncs it to your handwriting, so that way you can play back the audio and not have to listen to it all over again.
123, maybe that's the name of the class and so forth. Is it interactive with
your notes? You can see it jumps through the audio. So that way you can play the audio back from where you want to play it back from. One of the things we've noticed is that when I'm in a not so difficult class, I write kind of soft. But when I'm in a class that I'm a little more stressed out in, I write a little hard, which you can hear inside of this. And so I like to show people new ways of using the technology so that way it doesn't interfere with your studies. Another new one that we have over here is Sonocent, which is an audio recording app that gives you visual representations of when people are talking and allows you to highlight the different audio areas. So that way you can color areas of interest. You can type in text inside of the app, and a little difficult to do on an on-screen keyboard, but you can also swipe over and take photos of PowerPoint slides, add PDF pages, or you can even scribble in your own notes, which makes it really, really nice to interact with, because when you write in the notes, your handwriting is actually synced to the audio. So when we put it on your computer, you have all these different ways of interacting with it, where we can actually have noise cancellation techniques where you can get rid of the static hiss that you hear in audio recordings. So here we have...
So today, I'm joined by...
And I'll turn on the noise cancellation really quickly. So you can hear the static right now. And how it just completely removes the static with one button.
I always ever used your first name.
That is so cool. Next time I'm in a lecture, I wish I had this. This is so cool.
We even have it to where if you're highlighting your notes over here, you actually are editing it so that way you can review it later on. So I will sit here and I will come towards the end of the section and I'll hit the record button and hit the number 5. So this way I can read off everything that's inside of the PowerPoint slides, all my text notes and all my handwritten notes, making it a part of my audio. Now,
so cool. Fascinating.
Afterwards, we hit the extract button. We can actually extract the audio colors that we want and just leave the ones we don't want out. So that way, we can get a 5-minute review of a 40-minute long lecture. And if you do this for all of your classes and organize it, it makes reviewing for midterms and finals a little easier.
I can definitely see that, yeah.
So we have other tools. They can actually fit directly on your mobile devices, such as e-reading. So we actually have ClaroPDF, where you just tap.
It sometimes seems like advertising is everywhere we look.
And it starts reading it right away.
On professional sports team jerseys, in public.
Now you can sit here and you can actually edit and mark up your textbooks and track it all within the app, keeping it all with you at all times and not having to carry additional books in your backpack.
Yeah, I'm always carrying way too many books everywhere. This is fascinating stuff.
So this allows you to actually even add notes where I can use the voice recognition in order to type in additional notes that I can add directly to my textbook.
And it just typed everything you just said exactly, and now it's typing everything I'm saying. Fascinating.
Now, what's really nice about this is once I hit done, I can actually go in and I can use drawing tools to maybe point out exactly where that comment was supposed to be pertaining to.
Oh, yeah.
Now, we even have it to where it tracks all of your annotations, so that way when you're reviewing for midterms, it makes it a little bit easier to keep track of all the notes you did in your textbook. Now, we have all different types of technologies. It's all depending on what it is that you're needing accommodation for.
Right.
We try and fit the needs that best fit you